3D sets, pictures of 3D sets, various type of 3D sets, and identify real life 3D objects. 3D sets mean an object that has a fixed amount, fixed shape and size is called a solid. A solid occupies a fixed amount of space. These shapes are known as three-dimensional shapes or 3D shapes. 3D shapes are the solid shapes with thickness. 3D shapes also have faces, edges, and vertices. Let's see the video.
Hi friends, I am Arun and this is my sister Deepthi. Look, I have received so many presents on my birthday.
Arun, let's check what you have got.
Didi, look at this box. It has the shape of a square.
No, dear. This box is a 3D shape, not a 2D shape. A 3D shape is a solid shape with thickness, whereas a 2D shape is a flat shape with no thickness. 3D shapes also have faces, edges, and vertices. Let's learn more about them.
Now my friends, I Siddhi will explain about pictures of various 3D sets and identify real life 3D objects.
Thank you, Rohan. Good morning to all. Myself, I Siddhi Sai. Now I am going to discuss about the pictures of 3D shapes. 3D shapes are solid shapes with thickness. 3D shapes also have faces, edges and vertices. Each side of the surface is called faces. The faces meet at the line segment is called edges. Three edges meet at a point is called vertices. Now let this cuboid and cylinder by see a video. Flat faces, 12 edges, and 8 vertices.
for sound.
No plant, no cactuses, no edges, no compasses. A jack full of spear, a cricket ball.
Use the clock.